Hola, mis amigos, and today I welcome you to another episode of ASMR Session with Puss in Boots. For today's session, let us all travel to the beautiful and vibrant country of one of the Latin American Spanish-speaking countries in South America and Latin America. Yes, you are correct. We are heading to Venezuela. Like all Latin Spanish-speaking countries, they too have been fighting for their independence from Spain for centuries. And today, we shall take a look at their flag. It is a symbol of their pride, resilience, and independence. Let us take a look at it, shall we? The yellow at the top of the flag symbolizes the wealth and beauty of the Venezuelan land. The blue in the middle holds a special place in every Venezuelan's heart, as it is where the white stars are placed. These stars represent the states of Venezuela, as well as their independence and sovereignty. Finally, the red at the bottom of the flag signifies the blood, sweat, and tears that the Venezuelans have shed in the fight for freedom. Blood can be a depressing thought, bringing sadness, tears, and pain. But it also reminds us of the strength and courage that the Venezuelan people possess. And just like the color yellow, it also symbolizes the vibrancy and joy that the Venezuelan people feel in their hearts. And that, my dear amigos, is a brief history and explanation of the Venezuelan flag. Now, it is time for you to relax and enjoy the rest of your day. Find a cozy spot and feel free to close your eyes if you wish. Peaceful sleep, for dreams. expectante, buena gana, porque saben que su sacrificio alienará el camino hacia un futuro más brillante. Stuff.